and gentlemen, welcome to the Allure World, the runway show, presented by Amazing Impression Modeling Agency. Before we begin, let me remind you that Amazing Impression Modeling is not responsible for causing temporary blindness and empty wallets after the show. In order to have your best experience here at Allure, we do request you grab a tropical drink, sit back, and relax as we start the show. Today, we will be showcasing the amazing design of the talented Atayus Kwan, owner and designer of Allure Mesh Clothing. Irene will be your host for today to lead you through the show. The music is provided by myself, Jen Batista, and the show direction will be provided by Bonifacio. Today's stage has been graciously provided by Atayus himself. A big round of applause for our helper to realize this show. And without further delay, let's start the show.
Sporty and classic. alone gone is a beacon in the veil of the
night. All design created at Allure, armed with pumped and pumpy texture and fully regen mesh. Every attention to detail is given to provide the best fit for our clothing. A creation from a wide array of clothing pieces. Allure is specialized in creating great separates that can be mixed and matched with each other. Today we are going to see just a few combinations that are possible here at Allure to create individual outfit and styling. For showing us a strapless open back mini dress and that high contest boots from Allure. Let's welcome to the stage Miel Tarantal and Coffee Juniper. to the stage showing two more way clothing can be mixed together, creating something unique. Chosen to show the open back mini dress, they have both decided to do so in different way. Miel has chosen to show off the dress in a ocean pattern with blue bandit leather jacket and the diva ankle boots, while Coffee has decided to show off the Midas color of the strapple open back mini dress. Just a simple and beautiful dress that's perfect for heading out on a day and can easily be mixed and matched with almost everything in the Allure store. Showing us your fantastic style. Let's now welcome our next model, Catherine Dassin. Not something that everyone would think to mix a dress and jean together, but here at Allure, that is truly a possibility. Catherine comes up next, presenting to us a gladius off-shoulder dress in purple. She's decided to pair the dress together with a rebel denim jean in a dark blue and the purple diva ankle boots, also in a matching purple. Wonderful styling. Let's welcome to the stage now Naomi Gardner and Rein Congrejo showing off, who will showcase our next option of styling. The Allure Contest plunging neck dress in a beautiful blue shade paired with a Contest last uptight high boots. This outfit lives up to its name. Instead of blue rain, I've decided to show off the Contest plum v-neck dress in gold paired up with the brown Mystic ankle high boots. Thank you.
To be a blessing indeed, an original singer, Maria, run the track. Woman say alongside AJ, what we talk about?
Coming up, we have Sienna Bellios and Desire Meet Fallen showing off some amazing outfits that they have put together. Sienna is coming out showing off the beautiful black and white styling that Allure has to offer, wearing the exotic full halter dress in a simply classic 7-3. While Desire has given a different styling and show how classy black is, she walks out wearing the exotic Paul Alter mini dress in a striking midnight shade. Thank you, Sienna and Desire, for showing off your striking styling.
Come on!
Always fabulous, take Alicia and Conchita Boucher coming out to show us what their fabulous skills comes up with.
Come on.
Time I chosen to wear the Relais for Life special, the exotic call alter mini dress, and Diva ankle high boots in the Arco Baleno color shot. Conchi, however, has decided to showcase her own exotic cold alter dress in a beautiful red color.
But it's got to be a blessing indeed. An original singer, Maria Rodriguez.
Matching it with a wonderful black leather tie-eye mistress boots. While Tai shows she supports a great cause, Conchi shows us all she's the mistress of the catwalk. Thank you, ladies, for showing us your amazing test of style.
Come on. Talk to them a little bit, man. You know we're about to run the track, Sina. Run it up in the club, Maria. Talk to them. Okay.
sausage, miel, tarantale, and she looks totally different from how she did earlier. In chrome, with a chrome ankle, leather boots and pumps combination, just stunning in chrome. Thank you, Miel, for showing us some fabulous color choice that Allure has to offer. Baleno color, while her lotus leather black pants cause the color to stand out simply perfect. While Ponchi strut down the runway, as bold as ever, wearing the black radiant version of that sting pretty opium corset. The matching undergarment and boots that come with it. Oh! Thank you, Caroline and Ponchi. You lady are truly rocking the runway with those amazing styles.